We interrupt this program to bring you a special report. A fire has broken out at the Osport Data Center, threatening one of the largest collections of scientific research in the entire world. The fire appears to have been started by an anarchist group known as the Free Radicals, who have given no motive for their actions. We will continue to provide you with details as they unfold.
Don't you guys know there are easier ways to get a ride in this city?
It's Free Radicals, punk. And you can't stop our message.
Let me guess. You guys want to tell me that I can save money on car insurance.
The Free Radicals can't be stopped by the law or a freak in a spider costume. And soon, New York will be ours.
That the Free Radicals would have science homework. Dr. Tina Green, huh? It looks like the good doctor's next appointment is with the amazing Spider-Man.
Thank you. Once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. A photography class taught by a Pulitzer Prize winner. I submitted my portfolio today. Oh, I hope I get in.
Good luck. I hear they're only letting in 10 people across the whole state. Still, I think my photography could get in. Maybe I'll submit a few photos, if I feel like it. There is still 24 hours left before the deadline.
Wow, a photo class taught by a Pulitzer Prize winner. I don't think any of Peter Parker's portraits of Aunt May are good enough to get me in. But maybe some sweet shots of Spider-Man can score me a spot in that class.
Hey, Spidey.